everybody when they come to my door. I'll eat anything if it falls on the floor. Now I've heard the rumors, I think I better ask you. I heard I might be a dog. Won't somebody please tell me it ain't true? I like to sit by the window protecting my world. I'll bark my head off when I see a squirrel. Now does that make me a dog? You know, I kind of do have floppy ears and a big nose. Huh. And come to think about it, how come nobody ever buys me new clothes? Well, so what if I'm a dog? What's so bad about that? At least I'm a dog and not a big old smelly, ugly, stinky, hairy cat.
Hello, Boomer Boyston. Oh, hey, Duffy. Did I make the football team? No, and it was weird, too. I caught every pass and I brought the ball right back to them. I thought they wanted a retriever. What? A receiver? Oh, that explains it. It wouldn't have worked out anyway, because every time they said hike, I had to go to the bathroom. Look, someone's coming. I gotta go. See you tomorrow. Big tree. Bye.
You know I don't have hands, I don't have feet. I got four hairy paws, I think that's kind of neat. Especially when I gotta chase that dumb old milk-licking mouse-chomping cat. You know I might be a dog, but nobody ever tells me to scat. When we're riding in the car, I sit in the back. I stick my face out the window